Hi, my name is Tzvi. This is my story. I'm going to tell you what happened to me, because I think it may help you and your friends to become more aware that the way you behave can really affect the lives of others.
May I choose who you want to be, Shmuel?
Hey, Shmuel, you're on mine. Let's start.
Sorry, Tzvi. You can
Keeva, break's over.
Wait, hold on a second.
Come inside now.
Go.
Keeva, next time come in when the bell goes.
Okay.
Can I have a quick word with you, please?
All right.
I noticed he wasn't included in your game.
Well, there's no space. Let's start.
Does he not mind that he wasn't included?
No, but I didn't need him. It's too late already.
Is he okay with that?
No. No.
Look, it's getting late now. Go to your lesson. Next time, make sure you include Tzvi in your game. Okay?
Alright.
And get some good school shoes for tomorrow. Please, take a seat. Tzvi? I've been a Rebbe long enough to know when one of my Talmidim is upset. Is everything all right?
It's just nothing really.
Don't tell me I'm worried. Is everything okay?
Well, it's hard for me to say this. The boys haven't been including me into the football game.
That's not very good. Do you know why that might be?
No, but I don't like it, that's for sure.
Have you told them about it?
Well, I don't really like talking to them.
Perhaps you should speak to them about it. I know it's a challenge. Perhaps you should speak to them.
Yeah, I know I should.
And if you need any help, I'm here as well to help.
Yeah, okay? Thank you. Thank you, Rebbe. Come on, you can do this. Come on, you can do this. Come on, you can do this.
Yeah, make sure no one starts again that way. So, what do you want to tell me?
I wanted to tell you that you haven't really been letting me play in football games, and I want to, but I never get picked.
Oh, sorry. I didn't realise I was upsetting you by leaving out of the game.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, yeah, so you got cards. Do you want to show me a quick trick?
Sure, show you one.
Cool, well, do you want to join the game?
So, I finally did it. I faced my bully. It wasn't anywhere near as bad as I imagined it would be.
Yeah.
So, now you've heard my tale. This could be your story, or it could be the tale of someone you know. But now that you've heard what happened to me, and you understand what went wrong, perhaps you can be the one to change the ending.